Good evening, my friends. I'm Nero. Welcome back. We'll probably be getting to Spyro pretty quick here, because I don't have much to think about or talk about or say about anything. It's just been one of those weeks that everything just kind of fell into place, and here we are. As you'll probably have noticed, I did not have a Friday live stream. We'll resume that next week, in light of the holiday weekend, so... Yeah, you know what? We're just gonna get into Spyro today. I think I'm champed at the bit for some dragon gameplay. So, if I had remembered correctly, we had just left off. We were just entering the Dreamweaver's world. I feel like we're getting closer to the end. Well, that was interesting. Alright. So those guys are huge, and they got shot with some sort of magic that turned them small. I don't even know what that's about. Yeah, it turned big. That's bizarre. I don't understand it. I don't know what's going on here. It's fine. Oh, it has been a week. We have been dealing with some pretty ridiculous amount of temperatures, and I do not care for warm temperatures. I am much more of a cooler weather person. Mazi.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Well. All right. I don't understand. Oh. I get it. It all makes sense now. Okay. Okay. I can cook what the rock is smelling. It seemed like one of those probably important things. But I saw stuff about. No, just flying rocks. Okay. Well, all right then. I get up there, but why? These chests are made of metal, so I have to charge them. Yeah, this is actually my being responsible day. I'm doing these recordings because I'm going to be out on a trip this Labor Day weekend. So I'm already gone, but you don't know that. You will have known that. Most of you will have known that. It's a holiday weekend, of course I'm gone. Oh, but I wanted to make sure that I had my recordings done. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. I am really tired, though. So we're going to take a quick break and hydrate. He blinks. I just noticed that. That is, you know, it's one of those things you notice. He blinks in the life thing in the top left of the or the top right of the screen. I know directions, left, right. I know things. Huh. I'm noticing a lot of details about the pause menu that I've never noticed before. Like the, like, really stylized translucency of his cutout silhouette right where my head is, actually. Huh. It's a neat screen. See, I feel like this armor is gonna do something. It's gonna do something. That's a bomb. Ow! That armor did something. I don't know what I'm supposed to do about that. Die, apparently. Well, alright then. Each other up, so that's unfortunate. Alright, I don't know. This is a whole new world for me. What? And I can't get past either. Alright. There better be somebody ready to tell me what I'm supposed to do here in a minute. Or get kissed by a fairy. Oh yeah. This'll solve everything. Yep, sure does. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fairy kiss solves everything. Do it again! Smooch. And smash. Oh, fine. I'm just gonna break everything. With fire, because that's how fire works. Ha! Fireworks. Yeah, thought so. And if you're gonna go into combat, why not go into combat with all the power? He's blushing. This is him blushing. Yep. That was him blushing. The mushrooms are butterflies now. That's cool. A little uncertain about the sentient mushrooms, but all right. Hey, look, Kosoko. Costco? Costco.
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss.
It's true.
See what it can do to your power of flame.
I would love to. Is there... Ow! Another fairy around here to kiss me? Or do I have to just be super fast? Okay, turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit more. Okay. there's another fairy over here. That would be really convenient. I could probably just get to that guy if I had to. But I'm really hoping there's just another fairy. And maybe some mushrooms. Over here. That guy keeps bashing me in the head with his head. Head bash. He's head bashing me. It's not fun. I'm gonna kiss all the fairies, apparently. Yep. Kiss all the fairies. There's a gem. I think I got them all. Yeah. I heard somebody cry out in terror. Well, all right then. Fairy kiss. Dragon. The Hallow. These are some awesome names.
Hold your horns. Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most. Nasty Nork.
Oh, Spyro. You sassy little lizard. Also, I'm not sure how I feel about the phrase, hold on to your horns. It feels weird. I knew there would be another fairy. Yep, and she wants to kiss me. All the fairies want to kiss Spyro. And who can blame them? He's so cute. His little fire breath. Propensity for violence. Alright, come on. Let's get this show on the road. I got other fairies to kiss. Dragons to unstone, fairies to kiss, you know how it goes. Got a schedule to keep here. Probably could have done that more responsibly. Yes, eat the butterflies. There we go. Okay. Now we're doing stuff. Two of the three dragons. Where's the third dragon? This is gonna be another one of those levels, isn't it? Okay, Sparks, you're way too excited about this. Calm down, bud. Cool. Okay. Did I skip something? there. Felt like a little bath, you know? Sometimes that's what you need to relax after a long day. Just a nice little bath that causes you great pain and suffering. I hear something rotating or pulsing magically. I'm a little confused. Just not talk about that. It's fine. No, we're not gonna talk about that. That or Bruno, for that matter. This is gonna be another, like, do it just right or you're not gonna get it all. I have a feeling. Betting I need to keep going with my charge to here. But how would that help? Then I would just be charged and up there. How does that help me? To go that way. Up. How am I supposed to go up? Okay, I'm going. False wall. We're gonna try that. Sparks, you lied to me. I forgot to set a timer. That's fine. We've still got 10 minutes. We've got time. We're adamant there's something right there, huh? Okay. It's not that I don't believe you, I just don't know how to get there. Like, I don't know. I'm gonna try that again. That seems like a thing. Knew I wasn't gonna make it, figured I'd just try again. And we're in here. We need to go up. I don't know how to go up, but up is where we need to go. Ah, well, I got that. So that's something. Yet that doesn't solve my dilemma of where's the other dragon and how do I get to these other places. Vexing. So I have a hunch. It's just need to go right over there. Just right over there. I don't know how to get right over there. Legitimately confused. This might be something I look up between episodes. I hate looking up how to do things. I like figuring out how to do things. I hate having to look up how to do things. It seems like there should just be a way to do it, and I'm not seeing it. It's very frustrating. I am vexed. Baffled. Confounded. The only thing I can think not that at all. I don't know. I don't know what to think. Oh dear, my friends. Yeah, I'm not quite as witty today. You probably noticed. I am just exhausted. It has been a long, exhausting week. What are these little gusts and wisps and things flying through the air? That's bizarre. Yeah, this is gonna be something I have to look up. I hate that it is, but Yeah, I don't know. This is baffling and confounding me to a degree of which I do not care. I do not like being this baffled and confounded. It's like it's just on the other side of that wall. There's no way up, over, around, or through. No dragon left behind. No dragon left behind, my friends. We're not leaving here until we find this dragon. Interesting cobblestones. I like this. These patterns. Okay. There's something I can burn down, burn up, burn over. What if I get multiple fairy kisses? For science and love. That it just reset the timer. Okay. Yeah, I've gone to each of these rooms. It's gonna be something stupid obvious. I'm gonna feel really dumb when I find it. It's gonna be like, oh, just look slightly to the left in this one particular place, and it'll be right there. Yeah, we're gonna end this episode here. Or pause it. We're gonna pause the episode. I'll be right back. I was right. It was to the left. I was correct. I was right. It was left. I'm so mad. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. You'll see. Yeah. It's fine. I mean, it's not, but it's fine. I jump too early. I keep jumping too early. Oh my goodness. Yes, I know you're antsy. You have to just wait. Just be a little bit patient soon, okay? Now time to settle. Yeah, I know. I'm impatient with this too. It's fine. Yeah, see, here. Yep, super, super easy, super obvious. Should've known. That's a locked box. Better have a fairy kiss in there somewhere.
You'll
become a master of the supercharge. Great work.
Cupano. Said, unless you got a fairy kiss in here somewhere. Fairy kiss in here. Am I supposed to get here with a fairy kiss? I feel like there should be a fairy kiss here somewhere. Okay, I think I have to get up here before they all wake up. It's the only thing I can think, and then there's gonna be a fairy kiss. That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it, right? It's a speed challenge. It's a speed challenge. Okay. Speed challenge that I'm bad at. It's fine. Nope. Can't do it.
Ah.
Controls are a little... less than optimized. It's fine. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And it's a redhead. Oh, yes. I think I now have unlimited of this for this level. I don't have a timer. I just have fire. I just have fire. Oh, yes. Ow. That's fair. I would have done the same. Ow. I'm going to do the same. You watch. Yeah. Hey, remember me? Yeah. Yeah. All the tin soldiers. Defeated them all. I defeated everything. I beat everything. I'm missing... Oh, right. That locked box that now I can open. Because I have unlimited fairy fire. Yeah, that's how we do it. That's how we do it. Is this just like I have this forever now? Because that would be awesome. I probably don't. It probably goes away with the level, but I did it. I didn't even have to look anything up. Yes, that's our story. Supercharged Spyro looks awesome. I'm taking the fairy fire with me. Oh, it goes away. but we did it, and that's the important thing. That's the important thing. Yeah, so thank you so much for joining. Need to actually pause this. There we go. Thank you so much for joining. I will be recording another one here in just a few moments, but you will see this next week and subsequently the week after. So I hope you've had a wonderful holiday weekend so far. I hope you continue to have a good holiday weekend. I hope you get unlimited supercharged fire, magic, fairy fire stuff. Yeah, all those good things. So enjoy yourself, take care, don't forget to hydrate, and we will see you next time. For now, my friends, farewell.